the topic about Angular. So what is an Angular? The first question, everyone asks what is an Angular means. In the IT world, whatever you want to learn a study about any technology, so if you know the meaning of the English meaning of subject line, that's Angular, the half of the portion will be able to comprehend. What is an Angular about? What is the technology about? When you're talking about Angular here, so if you Google it out in the English meaning, or if you search in the English dictionary, Angular, it says that angle plus, if you split this word, so there is nothing but angle plus angular. Okay. What does it say? So it's nothing but a simple JavaScript framework. Like if you're talking about, there is two part, AngularJS and Angular. I'll first we'll go ahead the English meaning here. Angular says that whatever you write an input HTML file, like for example input type, text, and if you want to bind anything to our HTML tag, if you bind some value like ng model or whatever it may be, inside this angle part is called as an angular. And this technology says that instead of writing the JavaScript line, for example, if you're talking about a JavaScript, if you want to simply bind a value to the text box in the JavaScript, what you'll do, you'll have 10 lines of code and binding a lot of things actually, and then you'll be able to come to know you have to bind it out. But in Angular, just add the value inside this angle, and that's what it says there. It is more faster, and for binding purpose, the code also will be very less. And second part, why this technology came here? Angular is nothing but it's a part of a developed by the Google team, and it's developed from the Mark Henry. What happened actually during the 2008 or 2009, during that period of time, when Mark Henry had came to the Google team actually, there was a project what he was handling. There was like something 3000 lines of code, and this Mark Henry, after seeing that 3000 line of code in one particular page, he got pissed off. He said, oh my god, this was 3000 lines of code. He had challenged his manager saying that I'll do this project with very less number of lines of code, like around 300 to 400 lines of code, and within a 3 to 4 weeks of time. And the Google team, like manager of his manager, says that how is possible, and that's what he took the challenge, and that's where exactly came the AngularJS. This is nothing but actually he had done such a way that for binding purpose, for example, single binding for a text box, instead of having a JavaScript like 4 to 5 lines of code, he had done in such a way that just plug the JS file in your application and just add a value or any model object in the particular HTML tag, and your work is done here. And when you're talking about Angular, there is two part of Angular. One is the AngularJS and another is the Angular 2+. 2+, it might be a 2, 4, there is no 3 actually. 2, 4, 5, 6, and 7 and 8. Currently, the Angular version is going on Angular 8.